running 85. I've been thinking way too much. Ladies, yeah. Dig what I'm saying, this creek alone is on me, baby. Yeah. Dig what I'm saying, I'm going hard, hard, yeah. I pop in your memory, in your memory. You should be glad I'm showing you sympathy, showing you sympathy. I gave you real love out the gutter, out the gutter. Ever let you go, you gon' suffer from it. I gon' do it, gon' do it, gon' do it. I gotta accept that I'm a I pull up in several different options. Yeah. That all but most of them, I shattered your dreams with this cream I make. What? Gotta be on to think of what I say. What? I can't feel my toes, but they gon' fold up, I was in the double law when I rolled, Yeah.
I feel like I should be giving up. You can't leave if it's too much. But I'm tired of you, me on. I don't like where this is going. And I've been stuck in all your apologies. Gave my all, but you want it all from me. Keep your love, it doesn't feel the same. I hope it hurts you when you hear my name.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. As we head towards kickoff, two quarterbacks will be on the field today trying to push their team to victory. It's Wilson Seahawks going up against Ryan's Falcons.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League presented by EA Sports. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Seattle Seahawks. Here's Blair Walsh now about ready to get us started. 22 men ready to do battle. It's time to dance. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. And now the Seahawks are going to take a timeout here on defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They'll need to get the playoff quickly. Throwing now, Ryan on first down. Pressure comes. He's taken down by the Seahawk defense. Mike Bennett in there to bring him down for a loss of 7. Trying to run for the first time with Freeman. Give him 3 yards on the run. Now they'll need to drop something good here on 3rd and 13.
That was well coached and even better executed, because you saw him looking for the cutback lane, never materialized, and had excellent pursuit to stack that play up.
The play clock's running down. Now Ryan. It's caught. Jones. And he's able to get this one up to the 45-yard line. A good pickup there. 26 yards. And that's the connection, Ryan to Jones, that this defense obviously has to key in on.
Certainly feels like they got the party started with that one, doesn't it? And when those two get in sync, it just scares the heck out of defenses, because he can hit Julio Jones in a short zone and he can take it the whole way.
Get up!
Play clock winding down. To throw on 2nd down. Ryan. And he's going to be out of bounds, but able to take it inside the 40-yard line. A nice gain of 21 yards.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case, the feet, did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. And a solid run down inside the 30. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2. If these kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on first down.
Again, they'll run with Freeman. Oh, he's got a little daylight, and inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh set of downs.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral, also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other bats in the league.
And he'll get this one down to about the 17. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
A 1 yard gain can look like a disaster, but it all depends on how the game is going. Is it a series of 1 yard gains running the ball? If that's the case, you might have to start thinking about throwing it a little bit more. But if it's just the occasional 1 yard run, hey, congratulations to the defense. They won that one. Come back and get them the next time.
On 2nd down, Freeman. And he'll get 4 there, down to about the 12-yard line.
That's a really good job right there. Just kept stringing that play out, pushing further and further towards the sideline. Really good fundamentals by that defense.
He was trying to put his foot in the ground and turn upfield. He just couldn't.
No, they really had a picket fence in front of him. No room to find to get upfield.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon, it's the Falcons.